Okay.
Right here, this little pond. I'm using this Rapala floater.
Me over here is using a tiki.
Johnny's using a dinghy.
You get something?
Yeah, one.
Oh yeah, they're biting here.
Whoa, that's...
A bass just ran away from your bait, Johnny.
How bad it didn't?
What?
Feisty.
I don't think bass run away from bait. I think they go.
They do.
It was a small one.
Got him in the tongue.
How big was it in?
I don't know, like half a pound.
5 pounds?
A half a pound.
What'd you say, like, did we miss this?
Did that cast out weird? There's a bunch of bass crowded into little bitty spaces because the water is like way down. There's a bunch of bass here. I didn't want to go over. Got one. Holy crap! Holy crap! Call Chaz, I got it! Get away! Which way? That's not that big. Here, Chaz.
He was like, ooh, sorry. Hey, they're biting what you got.
I got you, didn't you? I also thought that thing was like a monster, but then I was like, nah.
It's like a 4 pound.
Still a nice bass. Hey, Chaz, we can get the pliers.
I don't know where they are.
You better find them. I'll hit you in the face.
I didn't have them last, so you can hit. I haven't had them last in the face.
No!
Tank baits won't work here.
Yeah, they will.
Here? No. Yours isn't a crankbait.
Pretty good bass. Where's the pilot?
He's got him.
Come here. Whatever you want.
He got himself with like 4 hooks. He swallowed that sucker. Yeah.
You see this right here in your box?
What's that?
Nice bass.